Dear parents, welcome to the primary end of year celebration. We are delighted to have you all here. We request that you remain seated at all times. If you wish to take photographs, please do so from your seat. Kindly ensure that you switched off or mute your mobile devices during the program to avoid causing a disturbance to the others. Please note that in case of an emergency, there are two exits, one to the right and one to the left. Thank you.
大家好，欢迎参加小学部期末典礼。我们很高兴能与各位再次相聚。请您在观看节目时始终坐在座位上。节目进行期间，请关闭手机或将其调至静音，以免对他人造成干扰。如需拍照，也请各位留在自己的座位上进行拍照。另请留意本礼堂左右两边各设一个安全出口，以备紧急使用。谢谢大家。
Distinguished parents, students, friends, and guests, welcome to the School of the Nation Primary End of the Year Celebration.
尊敬的来宾、家长、同学和朋友们，欢迎来到联国学校的结业典礼。
Thank you for joining us as we celebrate the completion of a wonderful year. We hope you will enjoy the slideshow.It shows all of our activities and learning throughout the past year.
谢谢各位和我们一起庆祝这一年的结业。接下来为您呈现我们这一年丰富多彩学习生活的精彩影片，希望你们喜欢。
Come on. We are P5 students. I am Janus, 黄硕瑶。
我们是小五的学生，我是 Sophia, 李一涵。
We will begin our celebration with an address from our school director, Mr. Nair.
首先我们请校长 Mr. Nair 为我们致辞。
Good morning, everyone. Dear students, parents, teachers, friends, and well-wishers of the school. Another eventful year has wound its way to the end. It has now been around 16 months since the pandemic has transformed our lives, and the end of it is still not completely visible.The end of the year is usually the time that we all look back at what the past year has taught us. And this year, it is a useful time for us to consider some of the lessons that the pandemic has taught us. After all, it is in times of tests and trials that some of the most important lessons are learned.The pandemic has firmly established the inherent oneness of humanity. It doesn't matter where we live, who we are, our status in society. We are one family. If you hurt one member of that family, it hurts us all. This consciousness of the oneness of humanity is rapidly increasing.And must form the bedrock of a strategy that can engage the world's population for assuming responsibility for its destiny. From that recognition of oneness springs the resilience to deal with the myriads of problems that face us. We have around us numerous examples of how together we are supportingand finding the support needed to see our community through this challenging time. One of its greatest expressions has been putting of the needs of others before one's own needs. Sitting in this hall today are many examples of this kind of sacrifice. Firstly, our students.I am astounded every day by the propensity to sacrifice for those around them. The numerous adjustments that they have had to make to their learning structures, the kindness they have demonstrated towards teachers and others in the community who have struggled with challenges during the time of pandemic restrictions. You, the students, have taught us to become better educators.And more importantly, better human beings. Our parent community is certainly not far behind. From encouraging your children to be flexible, supportive, and concerned for the well-being of others, you have also, in so many ways, accepted and sacrificed for the betterment of the school community.From parents who created care packages for teachers, to standing by and supporting the school when it was grappling with tough issues and restrictions, we could not have asked for better exemplars and partners in serving the needs of our school community and beyond. Every teacher recognizes the importance of modeling what we expect from our students.Here, I need to pay tribute to the examples of sacrifice and service from within our teaching community. I have watched in awe as teacher after teacher has put aside the many, many worries about the well-being of their friends and families in distant lands, and not allowed those worries to overshadow the responsibility of their classes. I have watched and wept with them as they attended funerals of family members and still resolutely kept their commitment to their students. I still see them struggle with loneliness as restrictions prevent their immediate family members from reuniting, and yet smiling and pouring every ounce of themselves into their students as though they were members of their own family. The staff of the school has certainly modeled sacrifice, commitment, service to others, and numerous other qualities that we so greatly cherish and seek to develop in our students. On a personal note this year, I had the immense pleasure of wearing two hats. One as the director of the school, and also one as one of the teachers of Primary 4. While the workload certainly was intense, I have enjoyed every single minute of my time in the P4 classroom. The energy, resilience, curiosity, joy, and love that emanated from that class certainly more than provided the extra fuel that I needed for my increased responsibilities. And I am forever grateful to my students for embracing me so wholeheartedly in their class. The primary school is a special place. It is where many of the foundations for the future are laid. Having worked intimately in that department this year, I am confident of how solid those foundations are. It is therefore with great humility, gratitude, and a sense of awe that I bring this year to a close. The School of the Nations is deeply grateful and thankful for your support, sacrifice, and service. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Nair.
谢谢, Mr. Nair.
This morning, we will watch performances for our classes. We will begin with P for Respect, and they are performing Maori's The Game. Then, P for Courage will have a poetry recitation of the poem Sick. After that, both classes will do a combined choir performance of the song Glorious.
现在我们将欣赏精彩的表演。首先，我们欢迎小四Respect的同学们上台表演，随后小四Courage的同学们会上台表演诗歌朗诵，最后两个班将为我们带来一首合唱，Glorious。
So I'm back as the teacher of P4 now. I want to introduce this performance to you. This Maori stick game is a traditional game of the Maori people of New Zealand. And the idea is that as the game progresses, the things that they do with sticks become increasingly more complex. And the idea is that they should try not to drop their sticks. I don't know how successful they will be, but you can be the judge of that today.
Amen. Hey, Yahweh, Hamashiach.
but we're all created. Thank you, Mr. Nair, Mr. Barnes, Ms. Tiffany, Ms. Erica, and P4 students.
多谢, Mr. Nair, Mr. Barnes, Ms. Tiffany, Ms. Erica, 和小四的同学们.
Now, we would like to welcome the two P5 classes to the stage to sing three songs. The first song is a canon in Latin called Dona Nobis Pacem, which means give us peace, featuring a special soloist. The second song is an adaptive version of the song Memories. Lastly, they will perform Dream Impossible, prepared with the help of homeroom teachers.
我们现在欢迎小五两个班的同学们一起上台表演三首歌。第一首是拉丁语歌 Dona Nobis Pacem 为我们带来和平。第二首是他们自己所改编的歌曲 Memories。第三首是 Dream It Possible。
Dona nobis pacem.
thank you, Mr. Nair, Ms. Tavares, Mr. Dan, Ms. Erica, and PE5 students.
多谢 Mr. Nair, Ms. Tavares, Mr. Dan, Ms. Erica 和小五的同学们。
This morning, we are also celebrating the achievements of our classmates.
今天我们要奖励在学校有优秀表现的同学。
Our first awards this morning are for the Pursuit of Academic Excellence. This is awarded to students who have applied themselves constantly and diligently to their studies in all subjects.
第一个颁发的奖项是学业优异奖，这是颁给在所有科目上能坚持和用心学习的同学。
We would like to invite Mr. Pierce to present these awards.
我们邀请 Mr. Pierce 为我们颁奖。
So the awards for pursuit of academic excellence for primary four go to, for courage, Kayla Lam Chi E, and for respect, William C.O. Y. Lim. Well done. And in primary five, courage, Colin Yu Wen Dong. And in primary five, respect, Pilar Basela Munoz Montero da Santos. Well done, well done.
Congratulations to our recipients.
谢谢 Mr. Pierce, 恭喜所有得奖者。
Our second awards this morning are for Pursuit of Excellence in Character. This award is given to students who strive to demonstrate qualities, attitudes, skills, and habits that are embodied in the SON learner profile.
今天第二个奖项是品德优秀奖，这个奖项是颁给能努力展示联国学校学习者的素质、态度、技能和理解的学生。
We would like to invite Ms. Linton to present these awards.
我们邀请 Ms. Linton 为我们颁奖。
The Pursuit of Excellence in Character winners are
品德优秀奖的得奖者是
For Primary P4 Courage, Jerei Sun Chi Yu. Primary 4 Respect, Stephen Wang Man Ke.Primary 5 Courage, Zerei Lim. For Primary 5 Respect, Elena Chen.
Thank you, Ms. Linton, and congratulations to our recipients.
谢谢 Ms. Linton, 恭喜所有得奖者。
Our third awards for this morning are for Spirit of Service. This award is for students who have shown willingness and effort to promote service within their class, school community, or the larger community of Macau.
今天第三个奖是服务精神奖。这个奖项是颁给努力在班级、学校或澳门社区推广服务的学生。
We would like to invite Ms. Tiffany to the stage to present these awards.
我们邀请 Ms. Tiffany 为我们颁奖。
The Spirit of Service winners are
服务精神奖的得奖者是
For Primary Courage, we have Pierce Chen Xingqi. For P4 Respect, we have Jessica Schumann. For Primary 5 Courage, we have Cherry Choi Chek Lam. And for Primary 5 Respect, we have Jasmine Alicia DeHaas.
Thank you, Ms. Tiffany, and congratulations to our recipients.
谢谢 Ms. Tiffany, 恭喜所有得奖者.
Our fourth awards for this morning are for Light Upon Light. These awards are presented to students who fulfill the criteria for pursuit of excellence in character, along with the academic excellence.
今天我们第四个奖项是品学兼优奖。 这些学生必须符合追求卓越品质和学术卓越标准。
We would like to invite Ms. Vanessa to present these awards.
我们邀请 Ms. Vanessa 为我们颁奖。
The Light Upon Light winners are
品学兼优奖的得奖者是
P4 Courage, Jasmine Leung Lok Yu. P4 Respect, Laron Wong Lok Yong. P5 Courage, Janus Wong Su Yu. P5 Respect, Zui Chen Chi Mei.
Thank you, Ms. Vanessa, and congratulations to our recipients.
谢谢 Ms. Vanessa, 恭喜所有得奖者。
In order to encourage students to achieve outstanding performance, the DSEDJ and the Macau Foundation have jointly issued a Macau Foundation Award. the first awards for academic excellence in different subjects. These awards are awarded to students with a diligent learning attitude and outstanding academic performance.
为了鼓励学生在学习表现及学科领域争取优异成绩，从而提升本澳的教育水平，教经局与澳门基金会联合颁发澳门基金会奖。下面是澳门基金会颁发的各个奖项。首先是各学科学习成绩优秀奖，这个奖项是颁给一个在一个学科学习态度勤奋、学业成绩优秀的学生。
We would like to invite Mr. Dan to present these awards.
We invite Mr. Dan to present these awards.
The academic excellence winners are
各学科学习成绩优秀奖的得奖者是
Okay, for Chinese, for P4, we have Laron Wan Lok Yong.And for P5, we have Katie Chen Hoi Lam. Okay, and for English in P4, we have a Laurie Fong Ho Yao. And for P5, we have Tiago Yang Marquez.And for mathematics, for P4, we have William So Wai Lim. And for P5, we have Dexter Chan Inhe.
Mr. Dan, and congratulations to our recipients.
谢谢 Mr. Dan, 恭喜所有得奖者。
Next, we would like to invite Ms. Tavares to present the following Academic Excellence Awards.
接下来请 Ms. Tavares 为我们颁奖。
For PE,In P4, we have Carson Chan Chok Hei. And for P5, we have Janice Wong Soyu. Arts Education, in P4, we have Bernice Chow Pok Nga, and in P5, Angela Choi Meng Wai. for Science and Technology. In P4, we have Evie Wu YC. And for P5, we have Chase Yip. The next award is for Pursuit of Excellence in Characters, and the winners are...
Thank you, Mr. Virus, and congratulations to the winners. 谢谢, Mr. Virus. 恭喜所有得奖者.
Next, we would like to invite Mr. Barnes to present the following Academic Excellence Awards.
接下来请 Mr. Barnes 为我们颁奖。
First award for Humanities and Social Studies, grade 4, Jasmine Liang Lok Yo. The second is for P5, Li Yihan. Next is for Pursuit of Excellence in Character. For P4, Do Tsam Ling. For P5, Kina Yu. Come to the final award for academic improvement. P4, Nuno Sin Chon He. And P5, Hillary Lam Sam He.
Thank you, Mr. Barnes, and congratulations to the recipients.
谢谢, Mr. Barnes. 恭喜所有得奖者.
That brings us to the end of our program. Thank you again for a wonderful year. Have a good day. We look forward to seeing you again next year.
再次感谢这完美精彩的一年。大家再见，我们期待明年见。
We invite parents to leave first and wait for your children in the courtyard. Homeroom teachers will dismiss your children from the lobby shortly. Thank you again.